continuing from where we left off with Landon Dawson, the warrior, armed to the fucking teeth in the sunken city. Let's go, Landon Dawson. Still kind of pissed that I accidentally wasted an antiviral earlier. I chewed up one of our batteries. Not happy about that. Okay. Let's refresh ourselves of our situation. We're near the Leyden City Bridge. We're about to cross the threshold into hell. We got a military outpost here. Herc Station. Get ourselves armed with a pocket knife. 45. 40 millimeter grenades. We don't have much ammo for anything besides... shotgun. Give us a red dot sight for that. Oh, shit. There we go. Wait, you could put the same attachment on multiple times? Tactical aiming laser. Tactical aiming laser. What the fuck? Oh! Okay, well, I guess I don't actually need multiple of the same. Come on, buddy. My shotgun ammo is used up. Let's get this AK-47 equipped. Wow, that's amazing. I didn't know that you'd could equip multiple of the same attachment. I'll keep that and just sell it to the merchant, I guess. Alright, let's get these samples. there's a Herc station. Oops. Cooking up some of that shit from the Herc station. There we go. We only got 18 knowledge on us. Catch these hands, zombies. Battery? Nice. Scrap. Battery. We got in this military truck. MRE, 9mm. Probably an antiviral in the back of this truck. Okay, we can get a battery from, we can use a battery to get another antiviral if we get another. Got any melee weapons left? No, we actually don't have any. So let's make some. Oh, I thought this was a workshop. Or a workbench. Maybe it's a workbench over here? Yeah, there we go. Alright, there we go. Medical clean water. Okay. Speaking of medical, we should probably heal ourselves a little bit right now. And you know what? Let's equip this herbal antidote. There you go. Okay. Let's see. I was sitting here trying to fucking scroll down, but you can't scroll down. Okay, so we'll get a light machine gun, but the rifle we have is already good enough. We're chock full of ammo. It couldn't hurt to send more supply home, because we don't need that suppressor. Painkillers would be cool, but we got a lot of meds as is. And, we don't need that sport shot rifle. The LMG would be good, but let's just send this stuff home. I fired too many bullets right there. Boy, we are getting batteries up the ass. I heard a radio back there earlier. Take our meds. MP5s, grenades. That knowledge. All right, we got all the antivirals. Let's get the hell out of here. City street, not going there. We're going straight to the bridge. Bang! Zoom! Straight to the moon! Ah, oh, I just got rid of a full magazine of active ammo. Oh, I got hand blades. Catch these hands, zombie. Rags. Knowledge. No, no, get back out. Fuel it up. There we go. Abandoned military bases, observation post, turf station. Oh, so we either get the merchant or the Herc station. We'll see how we're doing for ammo when we get there. Water, yeah. Jesus. Thank you. I can't even get to that stuff. That was a waste of time. Yeah, I can't even get to that antiviral without being stuck. There's a supply depot there. This will take less gas. Grenade out! Boom! This. Send it home. Pistol suppressor attachment. Where's the gas? Right here. All right, there we go. Car, let's get the fuck out of here. Next observation post, moving it. You can't just roll through that shit either. You gotta send it home. I can't find the spot to search right there on that enemy, apparently. Ah! What am I on fire from? Why am I on fire? What the fuck was that? What trap did I trigger? What the fuck was that? Did I die to a glitch? Alright, well, whatever. That's bullshit. I guess sometimes a bug is just a bug. Oh, no, fuck sake. I did not mean to click. Death by a glitch, and then... Alright. Whatever. It said I triggered a trap, but I think the trap was invisible. And then I must have triggered multiple more traps, because... being on fire, it didn't deal that much damage. And I was too far away from the turret to shoot me, so I don't know what happened there. I've even got fire resistance, and we caught on fire before. It doesn't do that much damage, so... I don't understand what happened there. I think it might have been a glitch where, like, I don't know, because we iframed a trap that we were supposed to be taking guaranteed damage from, maybe it, like, I don't know, gave us repeat damage or something? Still, what the fuck ever. That was kind of annoying, but whatever. Hunting rifle, gear axe. This can penetrate body armor. Take that. I don't know. I know for a fact that we were out of the turret's range, because it wasn't even on the screen anymore. It was leagues away. And we were also constantly iframing with dodge rolls, so... I don't know. That was bullshit. Extended mag drops. AK-47 drops. Why not? Give me a bottle. Med kit, bandages. Alright. Alright, give me everything we got. I feel so cheated right now. Because it set a trap. I don't know, maybe we set off more traps that we didn't see that we ran into. But there was no explosions or anything. Like, we just took damage and then died. And no small amount either. It was like the flame damage over time was stacked up, like, multiple times. Maybe we got hit by the lingering effect of the fire from the monster that we killed or something? I don't know. We were at basically 100 life, so if we had anything less, we still would have died. So, whatever. Journal, bricks. And that sucks so fucking much. Bench. Hello, Mikhail. What you got? Got his board. Got a sledge. Pipe. Take that pistol. Bottle. Brick. You can have all of these. We had so much fucking ammo. Such a colossal waste. Sadly, there's no way to reload saves in this game, so there's no way that I can, like, go back and rectify the fact that I just had all of that taken from me due to a bug. But, whatever. Or, at least what I suspect was a bug. If anybody ends up figuring out what happened on screen there, let me know. Killers. There's no fuel on this level. That's sad. If you make a mistake and misclick on the colonist, I had a feeling some shit like that was gonna fucking happen. That I was gonna die to some fucking bug or glitch. And I did. Alcohol. Molotov, 9mm, scrap. Yeah. Oh, there's a fucking antiviral. UMP 45, shotgun shells, send it. I love how it only took just one punch. I have to go all the way around? Holy shit, I have to go far around. Is there a shortcut? Yeah, right here. Let's take the Herc blockade. Because we need the antivirals from here. Thank you. Yeah, this fucking hunting rifle doesn't do shit. Not even sure if we'll have a battery to get antiviral from here, but it's worth a try. We didn't even have enough blood samples. Oh, we have fucking one sample. No, we don't have enough fucking anything. This is trash, man. That was a magic run, and it got fucked. I guess you can't cannot equip multiple of the same attachment. Is that what was happening? Were we having... Was it because we had multiple attachments of the same kind? So it, like, I don't know, did some weird shit where it duplicated the damage we take? Fucking hold on. Infected blood samples. Jesus. Get some of those samples. We have no batteries. That's for landing, fucking zombie. We have 5 fuel, so there's no point. Get to that Herc station. Man, that running water is loud. Let's eat something. Damn! No antivirus. And a big enough. There we go. We got some batteries now. Now we're talking. Cash in a safe house.
Okay.
Switch our weapons around. Excuse me. Whoa! There's the armor-piercing weapon. What does it use? 7.62. Goodbye, hunting rifle. Can penetrate most body armor. I wanted the blood samples from this guy. Okay. The explosion was a little smaller than I thought it would be, but that's all right. Ow! Fuck you. There's almost always, ways to make samples from these things with the infected's blood, but... I'm sorry, anti-viral. Okay, opening it up. Flare gun, M16. Yeah, I don't want that shit. Send it back. Batteries, 5.56, infected samples. Ammo, what we got left? 5.56 and excuse me. What's that gas? Here it is. It's empty. Gas. No hurt bunkers, just a supply cache. Can't fit any more, let's keep going. What would be at the safe house? Should we even really go there? I mean, it's one fuel. And we can easily get back one fuel at a safe house. I mean, this should be guaranteed to get fuel at a safe house, I'm pretty sure. Power. Journal. Bottle. Journal. Electronics. battery. Let's do it. Molotov, make it. Don't need to make any of that other shit. Let's keep going. That was nice to have for free. Trailer park supply cache. Vendors here, so let's visit them. Electronics. Now we're rolling in batteries. Hello, Mikhail. What you got for me? 9mm, Mac 10. This does 57 damage, that Mac 10 does 46. So what's the difference? DPS? I guess the fire rate is a little bit faster, and noise? Same magazine, but this is, it's way 7, that way 6, so it's a little bit lighter. Shoots a little faster. Extended mag, assault rifle, shotgun shells, 7.62 ammo. Take those. Battery? Probably end up taking that too. Only need one rifle scope. Accidentally sold that canned meat and I didn't want to. What else do we want from him? We could buy a battery. You know what? I think I will. Battery sell for two, but he buys them for, no, he sells them for 20 but buys them for two. Sell you an infected blood sample, why not? Got anything else that I might be interested in? Maybe that assault rifle mag, but electronics, 3 of them. So I can make 3 more batteries. Boy, I am rolling in the batteries now. Take your meds. get out of here. There's nothing else of interest here. Excuse me, gang. And I just got fucking grabbed while... Can you please target him? Thank you. Sometimes this targeting system is, Okay, now it is targeting the enemies. Sometimes it's perfectly accurate against those guys. Other times it just... You couldn't hit the broadside of a barn if you tried. Like right now, I can't target him. Yeah, I had to do that manually right there. Shot rifle, flare gun. Let's test out this new rifle, huh? Yes! Finally, we got something to fucking pierce armor. Took the game long enough. Hey, this is what I needed. There we go. What the fuck? RPG ammo. Well, 45 tactical. This does 63 damage. This is 62 with a capacity of 7. So, we have a short moment to just craft right now a little bit, because this little nugget of time that we have is free. Because we're going to use another antiviral. We got 6 scrap, 3 electronics, so we have 8 batteries right now, basically. .556, .762, .9mm, .45. I didn't think that we wouldn't find fuel at an outpost, but I was wrong. Crowbar. Using that slowdown gives me a damage boost. UMP-45, that uses .45, damage 63, 68. It's capable of being automatic. I've never seen an antiviral in the middle of nowhere. But here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. There we go. That's heavy. That's what I like to hear. Give me that blood sample. Whatever's in that truck over there, I don't need it. Perk station there. Let's see. Oh. Hey, big boy. Hey. Fuck you. Eat shit and die. Get off me. I'm pretty sure 3 damage is not enough to make the difference of being a one-shotter. Not! Let's see what this gun sounds like. The UMP. Jesus Christ. That would be fucking instant death. Grenade launcher! Very old. Potentially dangerous. Use with care. I just had to see how it worked. What is that item that's supposedly over there? Oh, it's fuel, but it's outside the play area. Like, there's no way in there. Alright, well, whatever. The vendors here. We should go there, and then we got a Herc station there. Yeah. Let's go to the merchant and the Herc station, then we'll just get the fuck out of this town. Jesus Christ. Two spitters in rapid succession. Now that's something. Electronics. I can only make one battery out of that, so that should home. Hello, Mikhail! Take these pocket knives, take that board. I'm gonna actually use the meat cleaver and crowbar, so. 45 tactical. Hunting rifle, you're gone. 1911, you're gone. We can use 45, 762, 9mm, 5.56, and shotgun. Bricks. Oh, we gotta buy some shit. Alright, what you got for sale? Grenades, scopes. 9mm, I'll take those. I guess I'll take the grenade too. Why not? I'll get more use out of that than some of this other trash. Oh shit. Alright. Perk station, and then we just zoom straight the fuck past everything else. We have to preserve that that we can use to pierce armor. Movement speed, sprint stamina cost, more stamina, dodge stamina cost, critical hits. Okay. New ranged weapon. MP5. Thank you. weapons, dispose, yes, get rid of that knife, don't need it. Need more UMPs. There's the gas. Whatever's left. I'll look just a little bit. Crafting station. Orders. Muzzle brake, rifle attachment. Batteries. MRE. Tank's full. Let's get the fuck out of here. We don't need that safe house, we're just going straight to Leyden Bridge. Take that sample, knowledge. I could go under the bridge, but why would I? Oh, I need to fix this engine. I'm surprised it started up when it was that fucked up. Abandoned military bases. Let's do this. It's time to avenge Landon Dawson. That bug was bullshit! Switch back to point 45, I think. Checkpoint. Where's the merchant? So we can get the Herc station, go here. Oh, instead of the military base, we could go to the safe house, which is safer. And then straight to the camp. And then the bunker? I don't know if it'll let us go that route. I don't know. The military bases have stuff, but the safe house is safer. We're going up. Bandages, let's bandage up. Ranged weapons did I just pick up? Did I just pick up sport shot rifle? Don't need that. Don't need that. I don't even know why I'm discarding that at this point, because it's basically pointless. Oh my god! I nearly just fucking killed myself off the dumbest shit ever. At least I learned that fucking grenades can blast you through walls. No. Canned meat, canned fish. Mm-hmm. there's something to send back home over there. Oh, I see it. I need to get my fan real quick. Oops. It's getting hot. Oh god. Okay, we got a Herc station in the background. We gotta eat. Get myself up to 100%. I do not see any traps. This is similar to the area where our previous Landon Dawson died. Ammo, we got 5.56 left. All right. Shit. Oh, I can walk up this. I didn't think I could walk up such a steep incline. Bitch! I didn't even see that thing. He was so fucking blended in. Extended mag? Here. Max stamina. I don't mind our melee weapons breaking. Explosives are pretty good. We rely on those a lot. We don't have good fire, but take it anyways. Thank you. Oh, shit. Yeah, like, look at that. We didn't really take much damage from that. We'll go to the safe house. I don't really want to go to more military bases and expend more ammo than I have to. Detour, a strange sound in the woods. This is where Landon Dawson fell. Can I blow that thing up? Hell yes. Oh my god, that we're so fucking lucky. Ow. That was my own dumbass fault for not looking. Partially, I fucking sneezed. That also didn't help. Jesus fucking Christ, these mines, dude. Thank you. Okay, you have to get an objective to start the generator. Alright. That was not worth a battery. John Doe, true death, responded poorly to Serum 48. Rigor set in earlier than expected. More subjects will need it. Armored fucking zombie. First aid guides, painkillers. Oh, the wall is in the way. I was wondering why I couldn't hit that dude. Radar, we read you. What have you found? Some sort of medical facility. It's overrun. There's a document talking about a cure? I don't think you can reverse. Yeah, their bodies are so fucked up at this point. More canisters. Oh, fuck, sick. I tried to avoid the fire, but I walked right into the goddamn... I guess pain pills are gonna be my counter to damage over time. That really didn't hurt me as much as I thought it would have. Which really tells me that, fuck, Landon Dawson must have really got fucked by some sort of damage duplication glitch or something. Spiked board. Oh, it's still only got like 15 durability. But hey, we made one, so. I'm gonna use it. Healing benefits, or weapon chest, why not? Fuck it. Healing too. And, effectiveness of your shooting in focus mode. Trying to figure out where my fucking weapon chest and stuff is. Is it not here? Am I just being stupid right now? Is the generator gone? Am I just dumb? The safe house should have an engineering chest and a medical chest. But I don't see either one. Alright, what the fuck ever, I just kind of wasted good time on my antiviral to look for that shit. Still didn't find it, so whatever, I guess. What's up? I need you to stop. What? Where's the signal you're looking for? Somewhere north of your position, not far. Alright, I'll check it out. There's a Herc station here. There's a trap there. Thank you. There's more antiviral? Oh, it's pointing towards the one that's in there. Why are you interfering with my work? What is all of this? This was your final test. This will show the council not to interfere with my work. Well, what do you want? It's simple. I want to be left to my work. Do not come looking for me any further. I'm sorry. It's gonna take more than that to kill us. That didn't even scratch us. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, we made it to the Herc containment camp. Herc station there. Thank you. Start up that generator. So we can go to the bunker. That's good. The thing didn't have shit in it that I needed, though. Scrap, explosives. Makes me sad that there's no antiviral here. And what little antiviral I just had ran out. Go here. There is a bunker, but you know what? If I don't see antiviral and shit right away, I'm just gonna fucking leave. I just heard a landmine disarm itself. Hello there, Mikhail. I'm glad as hell to see you here. I got about 1,000 combat knives. You want one? attachments, suppressor for the pistol, rifle scope, 5.56, I'll take all of that. Caliber, 45, take that. Take those grenades too. Not even bothering with the suppressor at this point. Extended mags, we'll sell one of those. Brick, don't need that. Honey flowers, don't need it. Alright, we got nothing else to trade, Mikhail. Ooh, antiviral. Gimme. Yes. Battery. Damn, fucking punched his shit in. Battery. Pipe, counts book, alcohol, Red dot sight, red dot sight. There we go. Explosives, tape, wrench. Don't need that shit. Hello, Mikhail. Did I find more items from the old world? Yes, I did. Can't sell you anything because you got no more knowledge left. So we will see you later. Supply depot. Let's go. Test out this flashbang. Oh! Alright, I get it. UMP-45. Explosives, explosives. This is to keep zombies from piling up around my car. Excuse me? There we go. 25. Nope, send it home. Unknown signal source. Goodbye! Stop! 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 Okay. Stopping. This is it. Trinity! You found it? Apparently. This is it. Readings are incredibly accurate. Now that we can eliminate the other. Okay, so what are you seeing, Volunteer? A facility set into the mountain. Must be underground. We're not going to get any signal from in there. Find out who's running this thing and get out. It's imperative that you call back. Roger. Out. Fire in the hole! These enemies fucking blend in so well, it's ridiculous. And it's so good, I love it. They're so well camouflaged. They've caught me off guard so many fucking times. I like it. Keep my health topped off, just in case I get fucked up by a trap again. Check our ammo. 7.62 and 9mm. And grenade launcher is all we got left. God damn it. crouch before we go down there. Need a key card of some sort. Can we go this way? Ah, that shit is bright, whatever the fuck that is. It hurts to look at. How the fuck did I have a bottle suppressor on it when I didn't have one in my inventory? Perk keycard. Okay. See that landmine on the floor. Ow! God, that glitch! It hurts to look at. I'm sorry, guys. There's nothing I can do. That's like a bug. And I'm trying to... I've never been in this area before. I'm trying to see if... fuck me. I'm just gonna hope that there's nothing there. Ammo. We got some 5.56 back, which is nice. Safe arming distance disabled? Noise. 4. Meanwhile, the noise of the shot itself is quiet, but the noise of the actual explosion? Holy shit, man. No! Oh my god, no, please. I can't get to the fucking prompt. This is bullshit. I actually have to restart the level right now because there's a... I have to restart the fucking level. There's a body blocking the goddamn door on the other side, and it's consuming the fucking prompt. Ugh, that's so annoying. That's bullshit, by the way. I have to quit out, come back in again. Okay, well, I'll just do it again. It's kind of a... Yeah. The bugs in this game, they do take a little bit of the wind out of your sails, but what are you gonna do about it? Oh, got blown up by that again, but you know what, that's fair. Fool me once, Shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Attachments, pistol. There you go. This is my last battery, so I'm just gonna keep it for now. Six. Switch to that. Okay. Man, that previous time that we came in here, this place was bugged to all hell. This is a problem that they should probably... Jesus fucking Christ. These airlocked doors are really fucking difficult to deal with. You gotta like open up the door and they're directly in your face, so they've eliminated the one advantage that you've had throughout the whole game, and that's distance. And in this case, you don't have that anymore at all. Or in this place, anyways. Game. Jesus fucking Christ. Slippery skin, grapple chance, hyper immune. I fucking hate that these doors, I like that they're trying to do something new here, but I fucking hate the fact that the doors feel so janky. Like, you can't do anything through them. You could just open them, and then they just kind of lift you upwards through the level. And you can't throw grenades through them. And if you try to throw shit near them, it goes up into the fucking sky. Which it just did a minute ago. Whatever, though. I made it through it, so obviously it must not be that bad, right, Troy? Still, though, that was really fucking annoying. Is it? Wait! How did you get in here? Dr. Stedman? I thought that this was Dr. Stedman. I've been trapped in here for days. chambers ruptured and I locked myself in here. You did this? Let me explain. Do you have any idea what I'm trying to do here? Breed these monsters? Please believe me, that was unexpected. A mistake. My hubris got the better. Let me ask you something else. I've been developing a way to eradicate the virus. I tried to save us all. The council refused to allow me to continue my secret research. The devices, the signal was meant to activate them. It was never meant to go like this. This formula behind me, it was meant to heal, to recover what we'd lost. A cure? No. This will detain. This will destroy the virus cells. The host will die. So you completed it. The base elements are here. I've laid out the necessary raw ingredients. My research explains the process. It took my infection to realize the missing piece. Antibodies from the infected. We need a supply of them to make the serum. Bring what you can here, process it, and help the colony. Colony, come in. Volunteer, this is Colony. You made it in? I did. It was Stedman. He's dead. What? Did you say it was Dr. Stedman? And he's dead? Correct. What was he doing? Working on a serum. He was trying to create a cure? But all those infected devices, a distribution method. So what is the facility? An underground lab, lots of equipment. Any information on the serum? I followed his instructions. I have a dose. I'm not sure that's a good idea. Surely we can't know what effects it will have. Can't be worse than what I have. We need you to test it. For the colony. We're proud of you, volunteer. This is what you signed up for. Alright. No! Tyler! Tyler, you were the Avenger. You made it all the way. As expected, it did not restore them to their former self. They are at peace. Finding a cure will take time and many more lives. However, with Dr. Stedman dead, the colony is safer than it was before. His creations, his mistake, continue to wreak havoc outside the walls. The work is far from being complete. The colony needs its volunteers to finish the job. Rest in peace, Tyler. You were the Avenger!